think so.
Our President's Trophy is, I guess if you want to say, aside from the winner of our Sailor of the Year, is one of the most prestigious awards that we give out each year. I have the honor of working with the past presidents on selecting, or I suggest some individuals. We have a list. It is hard to recognize somebody because there's so many people that you can recognize. This industry, this community is large, and there's so many individuals that give them their time, their talent, and their money for the sport. I'm going to ask the past presidents to come forward to help present this, and I'll talk a little bit about the award winner, but I think probably a few of the past presidents will speak about him as well. So Todd, if you can come forward, Donna, David, when you're ready, Ron. This year, the individual is one of those people that is always involved. He's the first person that registers for AGM, the first person that registers for any of our programming. He's one of the most exceptional PROs that we have in the province. He's a member of Queen City Yacht Club. Graham Dougall is this year's award. Graham, the guy that I got to know because he was the chairman of the race officials committee before I was, and Graham's just an incredibly organized guy. I still think we're using the template that he put together 10 years ago to do the minutes and stuff like that. Graham's probably one of the most organized guys you'll ever meet on a race committee, other than maybe Peter. He does a wonderful job. He's given up incredible amounts of time. He's cajoled us all into doing things, and I can't think of a better guy this year than Graham to get this award. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. It came as a great surprise, and I appreciate the honor from the past presidents.